Look, guys, we're not really too far from home, but we are starting to get into the hill country, and we're just out adventuring right now. Look at this awesome church. Windows are gorgeous, y'all. Look at these windows. See what that historical marker says. Wow. St. Peter's and Paul Catholic Church. Go inside a church if the doors are open.
The pillars are just beautiful. See how that was shifted? Saw a little pit mouse running around out there.
Did you see a mouse? I saw a big old lizard.
Huh?
I saw a big old lizard.
Oh no, I saw a little tiny mouse. He's tiny.
professional. And the water's right here. Wouldn't this be the time you needed it the most? Just to put everything back if you move it and look through the book. Okay, I'm gonna show you all these doors.
Actually, there's a bird's little nest here.
Do you have one more step and I'm down?
You're down.
Thank you. So it's Memorial Day weekend, y'all, and we're in a little town, a little Texas town, and they have the street lined with American flags. We're going to come across the street here. Do y'all see this building? We're going to go see what it is exactly. It's called Historic District Sites. This is Confederate Memorial Museum, built in 1883, using over 400,000 handmade bricks.
It was a water tower.
32-inch walls, served as a water tower and a firehouse until 1912. 1926, United Daughters of the Confederate now own it. So look at this up here, y'all. It says Confederate Memorial Hall. This must be their courthouse. Magnolia trees, clock tower is awesome. Okay, let's show you the back of it. Here, let me, window's cool, y'all. Over here. The house across the street is awesome. It's probably historical as well. They're showing us that we're basically on a historical street. And there is some traffic through this town, so it's not a ghost town or an abandoned town. It's just very historical. Stephen F. Austin's first 300 was settled in this area. Yeah, there's a little house down there. It's for sale in the corner. This is absolutely beautiful. It's got to be the courthouse, y'all. I wish the fountain was running. Sorry about the traffic. It is lunchtime. So I haven't really seen anything open downtown, but maybe people are just running errands, getting back and forth between where they need to go shopping, because there's really not much out here, y'all. So it says 1909 Colorado County Courthouse. There's some really awesome buildings here. Very interesting. We're going to see what this plaque says right here. There's a couple of markers on property. Here we go. Peace Officer Memorial. Dedicated as a lasting tribute to the Colorado County peace officers who gave their lives and the peace officers who continue to risk their lives to protect our communities. And it has names down here. We have constables, the marshals. Very nice memorial. Columbus State Bank. Right here, so I can't really give you a really the best view I want to of this. Stafford Bank.
House too.
cool. This is Stafford Bank. It was also the Opera House.
Oh, look at all of them. Jesus Christ. They're feeding them up here. It's a spooky trail. This is Saturday, Friday the 13th kind of shit. Put some oatmeal down, Heidi. Where's the other one?
Right there.
I see his eyes. Yeah, right here, Heidi. He'll stop. Look at him. I don't want to blind him, but I want to get it.
Put it down right there.
Okay, put it down.
We'll back away. Look.
Oh, shit.
Mississippi.